town in southern Kansas of legendary fame. Built by history books and bullets, Old Dodge City is its name. With the buffalo gone, the cattle moved on to this railhead in the west. And the cattle brought the rustlers, gamblers, killers, and the rest. There the marshals walked and the killers stalked, and the legends built the city. Names like Bat and Dog and Wyatt, names like Tillman, Doc and Kitty. There were men who died and their women cried, and it was such a pity. But the gun smoke finally cleared away on the streets of Old Dodge City. Cowboys, ranchers, farmers, blacksmiths, merchants, preachers came. And the Long Branch ladies surely helped the town along toward fame. But also there were wives and mothers, children by the score. And old Front Street's place in history was assured forevermore. There the marshals walked and the killers stalked, and the legends built the city. Names like Bat and Dog and Wyatt, names like Tillman, Doc and Kitty. There were men who died and their women cried, and it was such a pity. But the gun smoke finally cleared away on the streets of Old Dodge City. Yes, the gun smoke finally cleared away on the streets of Old Dodge City.